Hello, good morning. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to introduce myself. I'm Charita Masanka. I'm 26 years old. I need to tell about my family. My father already passed away. My mother is staying with me, my wife, and I have two brothers and three sisters. They all are married. I need to tell about my education qualification. I passed ordinary level 9 subject and I passed advanced level 3 subject, accounts A pass, business studies C pass, and economics B pass, and English A pass. And after I do the hotel management courses in Sri Lanka hotel at 1 year. After I need to tell about my working experience. I have a lot of experience in hotel section. I think 5 year working experience, cashier, accounts clerk, front office. After they are promoted to hotel assistant manager and manager. After I go into Malaysia, but factory section, that's a different section. After I go into Malaysia as a factory worker, that Malaysian Interpol selects to me as a QC department. After 6 months, I think 6 months, they are promoted to QC department head. I love to spend my time drawing and reading and studying everything. It makes my feel better. Really, I have lot of goal. Best thing is I need to go to Romania with my wife. Then we can give the best services to Romania. After we make money, then come back Sri Lanka, make house, and I hope to start my own business. So this video I think can given the best opportunity to us. Thank you.